Pakistan's Chief of the Army Staff, General Qamar Javed Bajwa, had a visit to Canada approved for a $50,000 taxpayer-covered trip in 2020 that was cancelled thanks to COVID-19. General Bajwa has been accused of toppling